हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास सेकंड सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस चैप्टर 9 गुड हैबिट्स। अ गुड हैबिट इज समथिंग वी प्रैक्टिस रेगुलरली। हैबिट्स कैन बी गुड और बैड। गुड हैबिट्स मेक अस अ बेटर पर्सन। लेट अस टॉक अबाउट सम गुड हैबिट्स। वी मस्ट ब्रश अवर टीथ every morning and night. This will keep our teeth free from cavities. We must take bath daily. We must use soap and water for bathing. Then we should wipe our body with clean and dry towel. We must wear neat and clean clothes. We must comb our hair neatly, oil them and wash them with shampoo regularly. We must trim our nails when they grow up. We must wash our hands with soap before and after eating. We must wear cotton socks and wash them frequently. We should use a handkerchief to clean our nose. We should not throw garbage here and there. Always use dustbin. We should flush the toilet after using it. So this is our good habits. In our good habits, we have to brush our teeth daily, in morning also and in night also, so that we are free with cavities. Okay, then we have to take a bath daily. We must use soap and water for bathing, and then we should wipe our body with dry towel, and we wear neat and clean clothes daily, and we must comb our hair and put the oil on our hair, wash them with shampoo regularly. We must trim our nails when they grow. We must wash our hand with soap before and after eating. We wear cotton socks and wash them frequently. We use handkerchief to clean our nose, and we should throw garbage in dustbin, not throwing here and there. And we should flush the toilet after using it. Now, good habits for staying healthy. Always sleep on time and get up on time. We always sleep on our time, and if we sleep on time, so we can wake up on a time also. Drink plenty of water. We have to drink a plenty of the water. We have to drink at least 6 to 8 glasses per day. Eat fresh and clean fruits and vegetables daily. When we bring the vegetables and fruits our home, first we have to wash them, then clean them, then we have to eat. Now, work, play, exercise and rest daily. We have to work daily. You all are coming in school and you all are doing the work. You all are doing, after working, you all are playing in a games period. You have to do the exercise. You have to go for a walk in morning also, and in night also after eating, and give the rest to your body also. So this is your good habit for staying healthy. Now we will read the knowledge B. Good habits groom our personality and help us to stay healthy. And keeping our surrounding clean is our duty. Therefore, we must make it a habit. So we have to keep our surrounding clean, and we have to make this our habit. Okay. Now you have to take a pencil over on your hands and just mark down the difficult words. Habit, regularly, practice, person, morning, bathing, neatly, regularly, cotton, frequently, garbage, dustbin, staying healthy, plenty, fruits, vegetables, exercise. This is your difficult words. Now come to the exercise. First, match the following. Now the first picture is of garbage. The first picture is of your dustbin. Now, where is the first option is use soap and clean towel, use nail cutter. Then C1 is your use dustbin. So write here 1. Now look at the second picture. The boy have a handkerchief in their hand and he is using. So the not a first A, not a B, not a C also, but D, use and a handkerchief. So write here second one. Now see the third one, he is bathing. So he is using soap and a towel. So write here third. Now fourth, the hand. So she use a nail cutter. So use nail cutter. So B, write the fourth one. Now fill in the blanks. We must trim our dash when they grow up. We must trim our nails. The spelling of nails, N-A-I-L-S, nails. Second, we must work, play, dash and rest daily. Exercise, the spelling of exercise, E-X-E-R-C-I-S-E, exercise. Now third, we must dash our hair neatly, comb, C-O-M-B, comb. Then, a dash is something we practice regularly. Habit, H-A-B-I-T, habit. Now last, we must wash our dash before and after eating food. Hands, H-A-N-D-S, hands. Now question number C, write 3 good habits that help us to stay healthy. First, drink plenty of water. Second, work, play, exercise and rest daily. Third, always sleep on time and get up time. The question number C you will do in your copy. Okay, so this is your work. You have to do the exercise work in your copy and in your in your textbook, and your copy work is your difficult words and the question number C you have to do in your copy. And after completing your work, you have to learn your exercise and the difficult words, and you have to read your chapter twice with the spelling. थैंक यू।